tough for combo two. I'm trying to like keep it steady. Oh my god. Am I zoomed in a bit? Have I zoomed in a bit? Yes. Alright, you got who should we pick? I'm also gonna go for my custom sounds by the way. Ooh, it's gonna be swimming. You go, wait, no, let's go back. Who's then? I believe. Okay. Let's use Michaels. Number two. I got down to World Heavyweight Champion as well. So we can go against this World Heavyweight Championship. High is an AEW, so. Hold on. Hope this representative of the business, MVP. Candy is retired. No, I haven't seen him on TV a lot. And something's five. Jeff I. Don't put that WrestleMania. I'm putting it, we know where it all started. Oh, that's off. Pinfall song, just so you know. But no, we're not gonna listen out of each other.
Superstars are at the top of their game, but only one of them is going to have his hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this has been a great match so far.
So what? You want to say that everybody wins so that nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying that in a great match like this, everyone involved deserves credit for it.
And there's the counter. Superstars give everything they've got when they're in a match like this, but a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind. Another superstar is going to get in on the action.
Nice reversal.
Superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win. You know that your opponent isn't going to hold anything back, and you can't afford to either.
I'd love to know you're coming up with this stuff, because it sure ain't from personal experience.
Despite his reputation, I don't think Shaq...
Here comes another one.
Look at him, he's just radiating confidence. And he's got a lot to be confident about.
He looks a little overconfident to me. This could come back to bite him. Sure is getting up there. If he sticks around too much longer, HBK is going to stand for the has-been kid.
I don't think Shawn Michaels is ever going to be a has-been. He looks as good today as he ever did, and I don't think that's going to change anytime soon. When you're facing a superstar like Marcus Corbin, what should your strategy be?
Can't let him build momentum.
Another superstar is into the match. That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
Look at Nitro. I mean, listen. You know, look at Nitro. Since he, John Morrison's Johnny Nitro.
Hello.
Nitro's out. There goes HBK.
If you ask me, I think every fan in this arena is just waiting for the day when Johnny Nitro gets what's coming to him.
Well, nobody asked you. I think the only thing that Nitro's got coming to him is more. Man, this crowd is really swelling this guy's head.
There's no doubt that these fans love him, and he's feeding off that energy right now. What a counter that was! We've heard MVP talk the talk. I'm just waiting for him to walk the walk.
Hey, have some respect. That's SmackDown's most valuable player you're talking about.
Well, he certainly played Raw and SmackDown against each other in a bidding war for his contract, and I'm afraid we got the worst end of the deal.
When I first heard about this match, I wasn't sure what to think, but these superstars are... He's putting a lot of the line going up there. Looks like someone's moving up in the world.
This is going to be big, one way or the other. He anticipated that move perfectly.
It's like, I hope this is him if he can stay in there. Goes high. No, out goes high.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle. An injured superstar is like a wounded animal. It's survival or defense.
And that also means that if you're not, this is
Talk about superstars who don't have an ounce of quit between them. You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Hey, you got to be in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually ever step between those ropes.
I don't have to have been in a match to realize that jeopardizing my future for the sake of one match is incredibly short-sighted.
You know, I'm going to replace you with somebody who actually knows what they're talking about. He's
one,
going for the pin.
Two. Three.
It's crazy to think that we actually get paid to do a job like this. There's thousands of people out there who would do this for free.
Really? Maybe I should look into that. I could get a better broadcast partner and save the company some money at the same time.
Keep it up, and you're going to find out exactly how tough it is to do this job with your jaw wired shut.
You don't have to look any further than the heartbreak kid, Shawn Michaels.
Yeah, Michaels has been in this business a long, long time, and I'm not surprised he's stuck with Raw. I doubt he can keep up with some of the younger SmackDown talent.
You're not seriously suggesting that HBK couldn't be competitive on SmackDown. No disrespect to the SmackDown superstars, but this is Shawn Michaels we're talking about.
All I'm saying is that ever since Raw and SmackDown became separate brands, we haven't seen much of Michaels on SmackDown. You take that any way you want. Going up that turnbuckle hurts a hell of a lot less than coming down from it.
Hmm.